This is the V11 Basic Controller. It will prolong the life of your pressure switch and therefore your pump. It gives you a variable flow rate, saving water and electrical energy. It also has useful fault-finding displays to help diagnose problems, such as when your 12-volt battery is running low. To wire your controller, start by connecting the 12-volt DC pump. Connect the brown controller wire to the red pump wire, then the blue controller wire to the black pump wire. Next, connect the black wires together and the red wires together, but do not connect them to the battery. Now fit the ring crimps to the end of the wires and the fuse holder close to the battery end of the red wire. To do this, cut the wire and feed each end into the holder, then tightly close the holder with a pair of pliers. Now attach the black ring crimp to the negative terminal and the red to the positive terminal. Finally, fit the fuse in the fuse holder. Remember that fuses should only be fitted once all connections are made. The controller is now ready to use. To turn on the controller, press and hold either the up or down button. Use the up button to increase the flow rate and the down button to decrease the flow rate. To turn your controller off, press and hold the enter button. For other settings and controller messages, please see Spring's auto calibration instructions and digital controller messages videos. For more information and products, please visit www.springltd.co. Thank you.